नमस्कार स्टूडेंट्स, थर्ड मेथड ऑफ डिस्टिलेशन इज फ्रैक्शनेटिंग कोला और समटाइम्स इट इज कॉल्ड रेक्टिफिकेशन और फ्रैक्शनेशन। ओके, सो बेसिकली द कॉलम कंसिस्ट ऑफ वर्टिकल सिलिंड्रिकल सेल। द अपर पोर्शन ऑफ द कॉलम कंसिस्ट कंडेंसर सेक्शन एंड द लोअर पोर्शन ऑफ द कॉलम कंसिस्ट रिबॉयलर सेक्शन। कॉलम इट्सेल्फ डिवाइडेड बाय टू पार्ट्स। ओके, देयर आर नंबर ऑफ ट्रेज इनकॉर्पोरेटेड इन कॉलम। ओके, द पोर्शन दिस इज फीड प्लेट। द पोर्शन अबव द फीड प्लेट इज नोन एज रेक्टिफाइंग सेक्शन and the portion below the feed plate including feed plate is called stripping section। Okay, and the trays incorporated in the column is used for the mass transfer for gas and liquid contact। Okay, so trays are or plates are nothing but a gas liquid contact is there on a plate। Okay, now from here condenser some part of the liquid is returned back to the column, it is called reflux। Part of condensed liquid is returned back to the column and the remaining portion is taken as a distillate or product। So reflux is equal to R is equal to L by D। This is also called external reflux ratio। Okay, sometimes R is equal to use V by D, so it is called internal reflux ratio। Okay, this is the basic R is equal to L by D and here L by V internal reflux ratio। Okay, so now we are going the use of these in material balance। Now the material balance of this distillation or fractionating column, so simple here feed mole fraction of A in feed is xf, distillate xd, residue xw। So overall material balance of fractionating column F is equal to D plus W। The material balance of A, that is fraction of A, so F into xf is equal to D into xd plus W into xw। Okay, now we are going to discuss the material balance of upper section, that means upper section is this, it consists condenser। Okay, so you are watching the figure, so the basic is V is equal to L plus D vapor, okay, vapor liquid and D distillate, so V is equal to L plus D। Now L is equal to V minus D, D is equal to V minus F, according to the figure, okay, according to the figure there is a number of plates, that is N, N plus 1, M, M plus 1 is there in figure, so the basic material balance for this is equal to V N plus 1 is equal to vapor, vn plus 1 is equal to ln. In is equal to out, ln plus d. vn plus 1 is equal to ln plus d. Okay, this is the basic material variance. Now, fraction material variance. vn plus 1 fraction is equal to yn plus 1 is equal to ln xn plus d xd. This is the material balance of fraction. Okay. Now, yn is plus 1 is equal to ln into xn upon vn plus 1 plus d into xd upon vn plus 1. So, we have a value of vn plus 1, ln plus d. So, yn plus 1 is equal to ln into xn upon ln plus d xd upon ln plus d. Okay, this is the simple material balance around the condenser. Okay, got it. Now, material balance of lower section, that means material balance of stripping section including reboiler. Here reboiler is there. Reboiler is used, the reflux coming out in the form of liquid which is come down and goes through reboiler and then becomes vapor. So, reboiler material balance is also important in this section. Now we are going to discuss reboiler material balance. So, as you are seeing the figure, what is in figure? LM, liquid LM is equal to, LM is equal to VM plus 1 plus W. Okay, so in LM, XM fraction, VM plus 1, YM plus 1 plus W, HW. Put along YM plus 1, so this goes towards left. So Vm plus 1 into Ym plus 1 is equal to Lm Xm minus W Xw. Okay, now Ym plus 1 is equal to Lm Xm upon Vm plus 1 minus W Xw upon Vm plus 1. Okay, so we have a value of Vm plus 1 from this. Vm plus 1 is equal to Lm minus W. So, put the value of Vm plus 1 from this in this equation. So, Ym plus 1 is equal to Lm Xm upon Lm minus W. Minus W into Xw upon Lm minus W. This is material balance around reboiler. Got it? It is simple. Okay. Thank you.